People always say, you gotta love the work. You gotta love what you do. You don't have to love what you do. You gotta be addicted to what you do. You gotta be addicted to winning.
You gotta cross the line in life. If you really wanna make it and you ain't got a bunch of money and you're not born rich, you gotta cross the line. You gotta go where nobody else wants to go. You gotta work the hours nobody else wants the hours. You gotta put in 18-hour days sometimes. You gotta go further than the average guy next to you.
People that are interested only take action when it's convenient. When you are committed to producing results, there is no excuses. You find the time, you carve out the time, you become disciplined, you form habits, and the breakthroughs follow every single time.
You have to be obsessive. You have to be obsessive. You have to be addicted. You have to be disciplined. The key there is you. Everyone else is looking for other individuals to do stuff for you. Stop looking for help from everybody else. It starts and it ends with you.
No matter what anyone says, I'm so obsessed that if need be, I'm willing to let the whole world think I'm crazy. My commitment to my obsession is so great that I'm willing to stand by my damn self. Will you have the commitment to your obsession in order to say, I don't care if I'm wrong, so be it, but I'm gonna see this thing through until the end. Obsessed with obtaining that goal.
You think it's something you can't stop thinking about? That's something you're going to achieve. When you become so focused on something you can't stop thinking about it, and you're incredibly, passionately, obsessively focused on what you want, and you get yourself to take massive action, and keep changing your approach until you get there along with someone, you will truly have an extraordinary life on your terms.